Out to the point for Pino. A shot towards the net. Petruzzelli made a save. Ryan Pino moves in a shot and a save made by Petruzzelli. Deliberatore gets it back. Good stick work through his own legs. Deliberatore showing off the skill behind the net. Still Peter Deliberatore. All the way around the zone, and now he turns back, winds up a shot, and it gets through, and they score! Desi Burgart, and it's 2-0 Quinnipiac. Out to the point, this is Britt. Sees a shooting lane, walks in, and he scores! 3-0 Quinnipiac. Here's Slick, a shot deflected off the pad of Petruzzelli. It's a 3-0 win for Quinnipiac and the first shutout of the season for the senior Keith Petruzzelli.